Baba Yaga. If I remember correctly, that means fucking boogeyman.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Oh boy, here we go. Little sip of juice.
You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand. It's amazing, but the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Let's commit suicide. Visible wall. Great.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine. too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Same mechanics. Easy to
jump across.
Yeah. Okay. Now grab my hand.
Come on, really? I did it correctly. It's pretty gay. It's gay. Better do you, bitch.
Got you. Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
That's some realistic skill there.
Come on.
Looks like we gotta go through. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just his last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there.
Let's get this bread.
Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it!
Okay, falling ice. All right, big boy.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Fuck slow and steady. Looks
good. Look out!
Oh shit!
That was was close.
He's scooting, buddy. Fuck you, I'm doing all the work. Bet your ass I'm gonna do all the killing too. Oh fuck, I forgot to do the thing. Go, girl. Wait,
Jonah,
what?
We made it. I see the ruins.
Wait.
Oh God.
Why are we going such an elaborate way there? We could just walk up the freaking. Oh my God.
Oh shit! I got you, Laura.
We could totally walk up the freaking mountain.
Yeah.
Where have to fucking find this shit? Jesus Christ, kill these zoos.
There! Over there! Quick!
Oh great, I'll...
Swing me to the other side!
Okay, here comes!
You gotta make it hard for me, huh?
I can't hold you! The rope is slipping!
Yeet! You die on me today, brother! Oh, great avalanche. Great job, man. Run, Jonah Hill, run! Okay. Yeah. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Run, Jonah Hill, you beautiful actor. Right, plane, oh god, I'm flashback. It's always planes, ain't it? Respect you, women. Beautiful, beautiful. No. God damn it. Okay, we're scooting today, bro. Let's go, sister. No. Not again. Ooh, yeet. Oh no. Don't you dare die on me, woman. I already died too many times today. Two weeks later, oh boy. Oh, 2 weeks earlier. Oh, now we're getting origin shit.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity.
Trinity.
An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Wait, is this a Windows 7? Oh god. It's a legend. Go be a badass Lara and kill some bitches.
What are you doing here?
Great job,
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Oh boy. We're gonna get a clap clap meme review.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! Shit! No, no, no!
We dead? Forget the backpack, get your backpack. Oh, great. At least you got your pickaxe. At least it brought a gun this time.
No turning back. It has to be here.
Go home. Can't go home? Can we go home? No. That's highly unfortunate. Really? Get yourself together, woman.
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Woman.
Something's here. Could this really be it?
Well, that was easy. You just fell on top of it. What lucky can you be? Lucky than your old man, I'd say.
Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right. Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
What, is it Jesus or something? Oh boy. A Jesus in our hands.
some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Trinity, cool.
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
I'm learning Greek. Oh.
The secret entrance.
Did I miss it?
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Just get me the tombs, baby. I guess it is not that way. Boys, one of those again. You're alright. Oh, never mind. Gotta make it hard for me, huh? The mommy helicopter, I'm just breaking ancient wings.
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Glow stick time. Don't mind the poisonous scorpions. Don't mind them at all.
Here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. the Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Whoa.
Okay, that's a fucking crowd.
Damn it. That was too close.
The glow stick is working. That means party time.
They're blasting their way in.
Of course.
Might be a way to release that old platform. Let's hope this works. Must be a way up there.
Jump, woman. Excuse me? Just use your axe and get out there, woman. Really? All this rubbish just for that? Thank you. That's an awesome prop.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
Okay, more elaborate puzzles.
Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water. Another religious symbol, but this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life. Another religious symbol, but this one is simple and handmade.
Jump, woman, jump. You were supposed to jump.
Damn, they're almost inside.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Bitterness.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road, wearing the Prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the Prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last.
Got to raise the water. The wall is weak. I should be able to break through.
To shoot that, okay.
Maybe I can free that platform. If I shoot the connector, the platform should drop.
I got his eyes figured out now. Where am I supposed to go then?
If I could get out onto that bar.
What the fuck was that? Thank you.
to you.
There's where the bad guys show up. Oh, they're blowing it up.
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Wait, you're supposed to jump. I pressed spacebar, okay. You're supposed to jump. Whoa! Skedaddle. Spicy. Forgot to jump.
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura...
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Chill, woman, chill. You're going on your little vacation later. Kill them on the spot.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Siberia. Do this, Croft.
Laura, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Shelter.
Oh, oh, oh. It's time to play. Where's your gun, woman? I need some guns. Are we gonna kill some bitches like that? Are we gonna
keep moving?
This reminds me. I wanna build a snowman.
You can do this. Move.
Come on, Lara Croft. I wanna build a snowman. That mechanic again.
Got to start a fire.
Oh, at least it kept the mechanic. When I said. Go this direct. We're not climbing that.
Need resources to build a shelter.
Or you could just go home.
Okay, this might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but maybe something else I can use.
Wolves again? Every time.
Back to camp.
Really windy to play a little fire, don't you think? Same.
Is here, we'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
What does this suit does again? Firing arrows sometimes won't reduce the count of available ammo. Okay. Some of these are cool. I have to use this one because I'm using arrows. Oh, we're hunting? Okay. Prepare. Chance of looting an exotic animal resource. Oh, that's nice.
These ruins here. Mongolian. Trinity, they're here. Princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
Interesting.
Survey team, please respond. We got some...
Oh, shit. Okay. Well done. Yeah, avoid deep snow. Didn't tell me which action to use. Okay, it's melee. Wait, I thought I meant... Oh, we have to wait again in circle, okay. Okay, don't spam the buttons. Fuck that bear, I'm coming back for you later when I have a gun. You hear me? Coming back for the grizzly booty.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound.
Upgrade more mechanics.
Those leashes stem the bleeding.
Oh, we fucking that bear today, brother. That skin that bitch real.
Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
There's gotta be a tumor around here, I can feel it. Interesting.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Okie dokie.
Look, Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Oh, yikes.
Sophia, keep moving. Come on, we got him! Keep running! Go! Runner down!
Interesting, interesting, interesting. Let's fuck this guy up. Give me the gun, baby.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Come in. We have to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing survey team.
Snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
On the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got.
Outside the ruins. Then they retreated away from the facility. This was the core.
Okay, get off.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again. Giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
come from?
Gotta be.
Heads up. We haven't restored the uplink.
Damn, it's still there. Better to draw it out.
Shit, run, nigga. Oof. Spicy. Some more of those poison arrows.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Gonna be cold.
Oh shit.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense."
Oh, we have to go around.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here.
Is this a challenge to him?
Must be something up there. Somehow.
Oh.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. Well, I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet. We will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
Yikes, you died here, buddy. Is it you? Or is it you? One of you. I died. Which one was you? Look, as you curled up and died. All over when you died.
Got to crack the ice somehow.
I got it. Oh, I got a... Shit automatically said what I meant it would do. Okay, you're not supposed to go there? Oh, is that in the way or something? God, I need to be quick. I'm across. Okay, interesting puzzle. How do I miss this chain? Big prof, let's go. What are you hanging on? Woman! Can you please hold on to this shit? Please. Let's go there and then come left. So confused. Woman, please jump on the shit. My God, Lord have mercy. There we go, see? Hard, is it?
Got it. Now to find out what's up there.
It's hard, is it? Next time, please just hang on. Piece of shit. Women, bro. How do you? Please jump. Get on the thing. Okay, there we go.
Look at all this. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
Open that shit.
This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful.
Oh no! I'm dead. I'm fucking dead, okay. Thank you, Bungie. Some gold, bro.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me. Waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye. Spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Interesting, interesting. Okay, I'm gonna call it for today. The next campfire checkpoint. Oh, there we go, there is a check for a check. Well, guys, some calls.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here? Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late. I can't do that. I came here for something important. So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
Calm down, woman.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
Well, they're doing the Batman thing on you, huh?
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Alrighty, boys. Catch you later.